Hello everybody, and today I'm going to be showing you how to bind the FS FlySky AA88S receiver, micro receiver, to Eternity Evolution radio. Put the radio on. It's a little bit different than its brothers. It also works with the radio. This comes with a little bind plug, as you can see right here. And it will supply 5 volts to ground. Is negative in the VCC. It's a little bit different. I really don't really like these tiny connectors. They let off time, let me down. I tend to put two epoxy glue on top of it, or either hot glue, just to make a little bit strong connection. They have failed me many, many times. For this receiver, you don't have to choose a new model like you have to do for this receiver. It binds to the radio, and you can. Doesn't matter if you're already bound to that one model with this kind of receiver, you can bind with this receiver over it. It doesn't matter, it works a little bit different, as you will see in a minute. And you go into the menu of your radio, and you go to RX bind, binding to the receiver, and then while we're gonna power this for 5 volts, you will be pushing the button. So, and this is the tricky part. Make sure negative to the negative and positive to the positive, and push the little button. And it started blinking. And now you think, oh, well, it's not bound yet, you don't hear sound, nothing going on, just keeps on blinking. Well, for this receiver, you need to turn off your radio for a second, and then turn it back on to see a solid red light, if you did it correct. I did something wrong, I have to try that a second time. RX bind mode. Today, the second time around, we have a solid red light. You just have to turn off your radio for a second, turn it back on, and then it's working. And that's all we need from the little micro receiver. Super tiny and weighs only 1 gram. And if you would like to see how you bind this receiver to the radio, then click on the videos up here. And if this video in any way helped you out, then please give it a like and help me out to share this video over the internet. And this is Happy Flyer, wishing you all happy flying. Have a good day. Like and subscribe.